Welcome back to Earth Changes Radio. This is a short clip, an excerpt from episode number 20, Earth's Alarm Bells Are Ringing. Hope you enjoy this clip.
Being out in space, essentially. Now, it's not deep space, which would then preclude any magnetic protection you would get, but, I mean, you figure if all these things are flying around bumping into stuff, I would think that that's a pretty solid evidence for that to come. Next on mic is Nephilim. Thank you for the time.
Well, thank you very much for sharing that, Sonic Nomad. It certainly sounded like you have a dozen people there working on abacuses behind you, counting up their cash. But nevertheless, it's very, very good to hear people who know their stuff and share their information with us. In fact, California is so hot right now, believe it or not, that over 10,000 cattle and livestock have died during the hot spell. So many that have engulfed that region. So many cows have died and so many horses have died that the rendering plant in Kerman, California has been overwhelmed and has told people do not bring any more livestock. They cannot handle what they've got at the moment. They're suggesting that farmers bury their herds, the ones that are dying, because they can't afford the feed, they can't afford the water. And these are just all kinds of animals, exactly. The wildlife is perishing because of the heat waves that are happening in America at the moment. And this, as we talked about, is, I believe, a direct result of the changing sun, of the changing cosmic rays that are hitting Earth, of the changing magnetosphere that is allowing more rays to come into Earth and affecting our planet completely. Go ahead there, Earthplay. What do you make of that?
Well, it's horrible. It's a horrible situation, and it just compounds what we're seeing in the sixth massive extinction that is now taking place. In the first half of the program, you heard of the extinctions and the mass animal die-offs only for this last week, and only this last week alone. But I want to get into some of the more serious things that are going on. Do you realize that while we were doing our last show, Steve, on the 4th of July, celebrating our independence and recognizing all of the countries that are fighting for their independence from us, how ironic is that? We were talking about the volcano Bogolov, B-O-G-O-L-O-L.
Hey, thanks for listening Bogolov to this short video. For all the discussed links and for the links to the entire one-hour show, you can check the description below. But for now, stay tuned, stay safe, and bye for now.